looking at a 6-8 Chevy Impala. We picked this one up yesterday. The customer's from California, dropped it off to us. We're gonna do a digital dash in it and vintage air. On this car, he already had a LS1. Someone out in California did it for him. He had his LS1 and his 4L60E installed. So we're gonna go in and remove his factory air box and the unit from the dash and install his vintage and his digital dash. Post another video up after we get started on it.